else for getting me down. Why don't you propose and get it over with? We'll never get any time off until they're married.
I wish they'd make up their minds. He only calls us here, excuse me.
Well, he's telling on my...
All ready, girls.
Come on, snap out of it, honey. What's wrong?
What's the idea of calling us for band rehearsal at 4 o'clock in the afternoon and a dress rehearsal at that?
Perhaps there's a method in my madness.
I don't know about the method, but we'll let the rest of it go.
Well, I notice you're not dressed.
When I dress for you at 4 o'clock in the afternoon, it won't be for a cabaret.
Darling, that's an idea.
Young man, you keep the sacred subject of matrimony out of this.
Why?
I love grand.
Mommy, it's about time he had his eyes open.
I should think so. Not half. Well, you've only got to look at her to see that she's crackers about him.
Once a blackbird came to pay a visit to my door. But a bluebird came today with better things in store. I'd
must be slipping. Why, she's making that song a personal invitation.
And friendship is sweet, where smiles are the sunbeams that light.
Everybody could tell she's in love with him.
Except him. Soppy thing.
Oh, by the way, I'm trying out some new acts today. Nothing important. I just thought we might put some more oomph in the show.
I see. A few more bodies and a leg show.
Now, don't get temperamental, darling. I must consider my public.
Oh, this is where I join your public.
Nice bit of bubble and squeak there. Look at the boss getting an eyeful.
Gone, he's only having a game.
On Bill's face.
And did you see Anne's expression? She doesn't like it a bit.
Lovely. Perhaps a spot of jealousy will do the trick.
Glamour.
Well, darling, I guess you've got yourself a whole new setup. This is where I came in.
That's right. I'm going to fire you. Oh. I've a better idea. I've decided to marry you.